गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट 8th क्लास मैथमेटिक लेक्चर। सो इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी विल सी द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ ए रैशनल नंबर। इफ वी हैव गिवन ए बाय बी, व्हेन वी वांट टू फाइंड आउट रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ दिस ए बाय बी, देन बी बाय ए इज द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ ए बाय बी। सो इट दिस टॉपिक वी विल डिस्कस इन आवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर। नाउ टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट division of rational number। If we have to given to rational number and we have to divide the rational number, now see a by b divided by c by d, where a by b and c by d are two rational number, a by b and c by d are two rational number, so this is equal to a by b divided by c by d, this is equal to a by b multiply, division sign will be changes into multiply, and reciprocal of c by d, we will multiply a by b into reciprocal of c by d. So a by b multiply, what is the reciprocal of c by d? d by c. So here a multiply d divided by b multiply c is the division of two rational numbers. So a by b divided by c by d is equal to a by b into me reciprocal of c by d is equal to a by b into me d by c. So इस तरीके से हम दो rational number को क्या करते हैं, divide करते हैं। So take an example here, if we want to divide minus के 16 by 25 to 4 by 5, so what we will do, 16 by 25 division will be changes into multiplication, and what is the reciprocal of this? 5 by 4, 5 1 ja 5, 5 5 ja 25, 4 1 ja 4, 4 4 ja minus 16, then minus ka 4, minus 4 multiply 1 minus ka 4, or divided by 5 multiply 1 5, so here the answer is minus 4 by 5. So this is the your answer. You have to divide two rational number by this method. आपको जो two rational number की division करनी है तो इस method के द्वारा करनी है, ठीक है? Now we have to given some problem, divide 7 by 8 by 3 by 4. So 7 by 8 divided by 3 by 4, 7 by 8 multiply by reciprocal of 3 by 4 is 4 by 3. Now we will see that 7 multiply 4, 8 multiply 3, 4 1 ja 4, 1 ja 4, 4 2 ja 8, 7 1 ja 7, and 2 3 ja 6. So 7 by 6 is answer. So this is the method by which you can find the division of two rational number. Now we will see some properties of division of two rational number. So first properties, if a by b and c by d are two rational number and c by d not equal to 0, you have to always remember c by d always not equal to 0, c by d hamara kabhi bhi 0 ke equal nahi hoga, then a by b and c by d is always a rational number. Ye kya keh raha hai ki agar hum do rational number ko divide karenge to jo third number aata hai hamare paas, jo third number aata hai a multiply d and b multiply c, ye bhi hamara kya hoga, ek rational number hi hoga, ये भी क्या होगा, एक रैशनल नंबर होगा। सो दिस इज आवर फर्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी। नाउ व्हाट इज द सेकंड प्रॉपर्टी, इफ वी डिवाइड ए बाय बी टू 1, सो वी विल गेट ए बाय बी, इफ वी डिवाइड ए बाय बी बाय 1, सो आवर आंसर इज ए बाय बी, दैट इज आवर रैशनल नंबर, डज नॉट चेंज, एंड इफ वी डिवाइड ए बाय बी बाय माइनस 1, सो द आवर रैशनल नंबर साइन विल बी चेंज, plus a by b will be changes into minus a by b. So you have to remember these two properties, that is the property of division. Now we will see further property of division. So what is the third property of division? For every non-zero rational number a by b, a by b divided by a by b is equal to always 1. If we divide like 2 by 3, we want to divide 2 by 3. So 2 by 3 multiply by 3 by 2, reciprocal 3 3 cancel, that our result is ऑलवेज वन। सो अगर हम एक रैशनल नंबर को उसी से डिवाइड कर रहे हैं तो वो हमारे पास वन आएगा। एंड इफ वी डिवाइड ए बाय बी, डिवाइड माइनस ए बाय बी, नेगेटिव ऑफ द रैशनल नंबर, सो वी विल गेट माइनस वन, आवर रिजल्ट इज माइनस वन। सी 2/3 डिवाइडेड बाय माइनस का 2/3, सो दैट इज इक्वल टू 2/3 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3 बाय माइनस का 2, दैट विल बी कैंसिल आउट, एंड प्लस का 1 माइनस 1 दैट इज इक्वल टू माइनस का 1। सो दिस इज आवर आंसर। सो यू हैव टू रिमेंबर दिस प्रॉपर्टी ऑल्सो। नाउ इफ p by q, r by s and t by u are three rational number, अगर हमें three rational number दिए गए हैं, then p by q plus r by s divided by t by u is equal to p by q divided by t by u, इसको हम अंदर divide दे देंगे, और एक बार इसको दे देंगे, and बीच में हम क्या कर देंगे, add p by q divided by t by u plus me r by s divided by t by u, so this will you have to always remember, if we take here negative sign, so our result is same, but only negative sign will be changes. So this is the third property of rational number. So you have to given exercise 1.7. So this is your today's homework, you have to complete exercise 1.7. We will see some question that we will solve this question. -7/12 divided by 21/-3. So this is equal to -7/12 multiply by reciprocal of this is -3/21. Now 7 3 21, 3 3 cancel, -1 -1 +1 or divided by 12. So this is our answer, 1/12 is our answer. So you have to find the reciprocal division of two rational number by this method. So you have to complete all these question that you have to completed all these you have to complete all these question answer on your notebook. So this is the this is your today's homework, and this is your today's homework, and this is the end of your lecture. Thank you.